makes the world go round. And it's what makes this next assignment so interesting. I really think you should take a look. Look, here's the truth of it. The other divisions, it bothers them that they need us entertainment types. I myself started in information systems until I found my true calling. So the way I look at it now is, they hate us because they ain't us. And who are we? We are the rainmakers, the producers, the entertainers. We bring this place to life as much as the dinosaurs. So that is what we're gonna do. Alright, so here's the challenge. What do people like to see? Something new. That's a problem when the star attractions are all hundreds of millions of years old, so we gotta give them something new. Start by researching some cosmetic mods, and let's see what we can come up with. A surprise-a-saurus!
These animals are serious creatures, and impressive as nature created them. Don't try and turn them into unicorns.
Okay, based on your latest research, we should be able to have some new dinos that reflect these cosmetic modifications of yours. Then we'll see if it was worth it.
Woo-hoo-hoo! New dinosaurs! Exciting!
The guests will love it. Thank you. Okay, our job now is to sell these new dinosaurs to our guests. This is must-see BC, right? That should mean an increase in revenue, which is always the true measure of success. Our bottom line is looking solid, and our attendance and financials are both up thanks to your efforts. You make it look easy, which is not always to one's advantage. Just saying.
You get results, and that is getting you noticed, trust me. So, I'm beginning to wonder, just who are you, and what do you want? Crazy of me, huh? Or maybe not.
This is more my speed. A Parasaurolophus. Its distinctive crested head presents a challenge to scientists. An evolutionary dead end that we now realize is highly effective. This is what Jurassic research should be about.
On the best of days, keeping our animals contained can be a real test of mind and muscle. But this next one, it's gonna require something more. That's why I thought of you. For many of these animals, their natural state is one of contained aggression. Well, in this project, we're gonna unleash it. Amplify it, even. This will let you get a handle on who you really are, and what they, the dinosaurs, can become. First up, we need to research genetic modifications. We're looking for genes that can have an impact on the dinosaur's specific traits, their aggression, attack rating, and so on.
And Dr. Dua need not know anything about this. This is a point I don't want to have to repeat.
Copy that. I've received word the research is complete, and we can proceed with genetic mods to the animals. Specifically, hyper-aggressive behavioral mods.
Whoa, what are you gonna do to these dinosaurs? I seriously hope that you know what you're doing, because I know, and I survived it. It's something that you cannot yet say.
Here's a new contract.
Thank you. Okay, this new strain of aggressive dinosaur needs to be watched, monitored, and evaluated. Honestly, I don't like it.
You don't have to like it, Lambert. I'll like it enough for both of us. Just please keep my people safe while they do their work.
That's my job, Doctor.
Yes, it is. So do it.
Any creature whose name means terrible claw is one that should be given respect. That's what you have here, a Deinonychus.
Hammond needed more people like you when he first started down this prehistoric path. Fast learners, dedicated personnel. Well, I'm sure there were some that weren't eaten.
Thank you.
When I started here at the parks, I knew there were times when we would be straying into morally ambiguous territory, right? I mean, we're managing wildlife that shouldn't exist. So I guess there'll be days like this when the project is successful, but it still feels like we lost.
I'm getting word that you, Lambert, and Wu are up to something. Something that was potentially dangerous and irresponsible. I knew I had to watch them. Am I going to have to start watching you as well?